Hello, Jamarat everyone. Welcome to our online class. In today's class, we will study what is COVID-19.
Yes, ma'am, I know about it.
Yes, teacher, it is very dangerous disease.
So, do you all know what is COVID?
COVID-19 is a disease caused by a new strain of coronavirus.
And ma'am, COVID-19 stands for coronavirus disease.
It was referred to as 2019 novel coronavirus. That's why it is COVID-19.
Very good students. Do you all know what are the precautions of COVID?
Yes ma'am, we know precaution of it.
So what are the precautions of COVID?
Ma'am, first of all, we should wash our hands very often with soap, hand wash or alcohol-based sanitizer.
And ma'am, we have to maintain distance from anyone who is coughing or sneezing.
At least 1 meter.
We should not touch our eyes, nose and mouth.
We all should cover our mouth and nose with bent elbow or with tissue when we sneeze or cough.
We should stay at home safely.
We all should follow the direction of our health authorities and download Arogya Setu app.
And we should follow the rules and the regulations of this lockdown, and no one should get out of their homes.
Ma'am, I think more we have to follow the lockdown rule and we should not go outside our home.
Excellent, my dear students. I like it that you all know about COVID very well. And at last, I would like to say to all my viewers, stay at home, stay safe.